guys, I know I'm not gonna be able to show you all my meals because I eat 2 to 3 times a day at the dining hall here at college. But now I'm kind of relaxing, waiting to go to the gym. I'm watching, hold on a second. Daredevil. See that? On season 1, episode 5. I'm playing catch up with this series because my friend just now told me about it. So there's that, and got my gallon of water. He started sucking that thing down because I have not drank nearly enough today. Other than that, guys, it's been kind of a lazy day, honestly. I might have to do some cardio, honestly, but we'll see how that goes. See you guys tomorrow. What's up, boys and girls? Today, I don't know how to put this. Yesterday, actually, I signed the paperwork for the new business. It's not making money yet, of course. We're getting things made now, but it will be a clothing line. So I will be showing you that at the end of this video, the designs and stuff like that. But for now, I guess what I'm gonna tell you is, tomorrow's gonna be at the end of this week. Today's my last week of just doing whatever I want when it comes to dieting. Next week, I'm gonna start cutting weight because I'm really kind of unhappy. Yeah, I'll show you just a second. Getting a little flabby compared to what I have been. I can't really do the vacuum. I mean, it's not too shabby though. So there's that, guys. Right now I'm watching some Futurama, getting ready to do some more work and actually homework. But other than that, I'm about to do that. Get some food. That's about it. Okay, guys. I'm gonna show you the logo of the business. The name is Pushing Fitness, just like the channel, YouTube channel, but it's 2 words. And I guess it's just a little bit different. Not a whole lot's different. But other than that, guys, here are the logos. I can't show you the very good picture of it right now, but I'll put a couple of the pictures in the background at the end. Well, not in the background, but just pictures at the end of the video, just to show you with some music playing, hopefully. And other than that, I'm just going to show you just with the camera what they look like. So here goes that. Okay, guys, this is what we started with. We got a couple different colors, as you see right here. I like this a whole lot. Green, for those of you that like neon colors. We got some yellow. It's kind of hard to see the Pushing Fitness though in that one on the computer. The orange is very nice, in my opinion. Then the pink, this color is going to be for women's clothing, but guys, if you want, I guess go ahead and buy it, and I will be telling you guys soon where to get it. This one's my favorite right here. It's kind of got like a textured background and just kind of got an outline of it through there. And then we got this one too. It's also got the textured background. Not in no shadows though. Nothing is for sale right now. Right now. Excuse me for my English. It's been a long day. Tomorrow's my long day in school, so it's a rough week. Okay, other than that, guys, those are the logos. Tell me what you think. This is all, I waited to make sure I had it all legally put so none of y'all can steal my shit, of course, because y'all little trolls and y'all like jumping all over other people's ideas. So I got this shit to be mine. Okay, other than that, I just kind of had to lay that down. We are getting shirts. We are getting ready to meet with the guy to make the shirts. So that is coming. And well, we're not only gonna have shirts, we're gonna have hats, sweatshirts hopefully, and stickers. And I believe we're actually gonna have a few limited edition blender bottles. Which of course I'll be getting one. Talk about that later. If we get enough views on these videos, I will be giving a couple out just to get our name. It's good business, obviously. But I'll give you a shout out, and I'll give you like a shirt and maybe a blender bottle, depending on how many we get made. We haven't discussed that all yet. So, and yes, I do have a partner. He's gonna be putting some videos up on this channel. He right now, I'm not exactly sure how much he weighs, but he's going to tell you guys all that. His name is Brady. Very good kid, but he wants to change in his life, so that's what we're working on. I'm helping towards that. He wants to lose weight. He's a heavier set guy. Yeah, and he knows that. He jokes around about it all the time, but it's time for a change. And I like that. He came to me. I did not go to him like, "Hey, this is what you could do." He came to me and he's like, "This is what's got to get done," and that's how I know he has the motivation. So he's gonna be part of this channel now, and I think I'm gonna bring him in on Pushing Fitness, because he's been a good friend for a long time, and if he's gonna do this, we're gonna do this right. So other than that, guys, kind of rambled on a little bit, but hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you could like this video and subscribe, that'd be really cool.